What's up, everybody, and welcome to another edition of AGR's Pop Culture Reviews. So Star Wars The Force Awakens has been out for some time now, and no matter what side you are on the issue of whether or not the film was just a rehash of the original, you still have to admit that this movie was 10 times better than those god-awful prequels. And just like the original film, the producers aren't stupid. They know that the money is in the merchandising. So today we're going to be taking a look at the 1/6 scale First Order Stormtrooper by Hot Toys. So those of you who are in the collecting community, you'll know that Hot Toys is really the apex of high-end collectibles. Their movie masterpiece line alone is what really started me on the road to collecting these pieces. What's really appealing for me is not just their incredible recreations, but also the scale. 1/6 scale typically means that the figures are approximately 12 inches, and for me, that's the sweet spot. The helmet on this figure is truly uncanny, and Hot Toy sculptors go through a lot of painstaking work to make sure that they get everything movie accurate. I'm really impressed with the reflective surface of the visor, and pay close attention to the sculpted grille that runs across the midsection of the helmet. Another unique and subtle detail is the small metal filter that acts as the respirating apparatus for this trooper. Similar to the film, the armor on this figure is all modularized, so in theory you can remove them piece by piece. As you can see, the armor is incredibly detailed and has all the panel lines as viewed in the film. Like other Hot Toys figures, there's layer upon layer of materials that make the complete figure. Just underneath the armor is a fully sculpted rubber suit. Now, aesthetically it looks fantastic, but it's also to the detriment of the figure, as it hampers overall articulation. And this is a real shame, because of that you can't really get the dynamic poses that you would hope for. I will say this, trooper's blaster is truly something special. They really went all out in terms of the detail. The silver polished accents that can be found throughout the blaster really makes it that much more lifelike. This trooper's belt is made out of a rubber material, and they individually sculpted each of his pouches. This meticulous attention to detail extends to the figure's backside. And I have to admit, I'm really impressed in how they were able to replicate this trooper's explosive container. The thigh and leg armor on this piece also looks really great and gives the illusion that this guy is really heavy. Now, no First Order trooper would go into battle without his trusty sidearm. Like his blaster, this piece is incredibly detailed. And the cool thing about it is that you can actually magnetize it onto the leg where he can holster it. Really nice touch. Now, the other accessories that this figure comes with is extra sets of hands. At this price point, it's kind of a given that they would give you extra hands, and it is a nice touch where you can have a little bit more display option. As with all Hot Toys, they also provide extra hand pegs, because let's face it, things happen and sometimes these things break. To help display your figure, Sideshow also included your standard crotch grabber. At the end of each prong is a rubber stop. I'm really glad that Sideshow includes these, as it will minimize the risk and damage to your figure. And this piece is simple enough, it actually plugs directly into the base. The base itself is really fantastic, it has a relatively small footprint, which is always great. It's also polished to a very high shine, and it's extremely reflective. I also like how they etched in the First Order insignia. And finally, at the lip of the base, they identify the name of your piece, the Star Wars First Order Stormtrooper. One last little unique detail that I found in the figure is that the soles are made out of rubber, and this helps with overall stability when it's freestanding. It's a nice little touch. Overall, I think this is a fantastic piece, though I do have a few concerns about the lack of articulation. This is especially jarring when you consider that the original Stormtrooper has a lot more range of motion and is able to do a lot more dynamic poses. Now before I go, I just gotta give a special thank you to the folks over at Sideshow Collectibles for sending this wonderful piece over for review. Alright everybody, so that's my official review on the Hot Toys 1/6 scale Star Wars First Order Stormtrooper. As always, I thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you on the next AGR's Pop Culture Reviews, and may the Force be with you!